It's at the entrance to Copan ruins here. Some plaques and information. There's some in Japanese. Oh, there's a Spanish one. There's the English. So the Japanese signed an agreement. The entrance is here, so we'll find out how much it is. We believe it's about $15. Gotta pay it. That's the price. Honduras flag.